A abandoned paper plant in the southward of England is to be transformed in a main movie workshop facility. The £78 everyday post print click in Didcot, Oxfordshire, has been acquired by print business Uprising. 6 sound stages will be accessible at the 220,000 sq ft, 67,000 sqm, website, creation 500 jobs. The facility is due to outdoor in the springtime. The stages and manufacture offices, positioned close Didcot Force Plant, will be accessible to makers of TV dramas and big scope films. Uprising, relying in neighboring Oxford, is a comical volume editor and games software developer, and as well Rest Movement Sees Workshop Audio Motion. CEO Jason Kingsley named the buy extremely breathtaking and told the rapidly developing movie production was an frantic requirement of future infrastructure facilities to manage in the demands for new and charming substance. He added, "We aware at first hand the creation and ability there in the UK and the new workshop will give in projects of all above the planet offer prospect and revenue to lot human beings in the production." Head technique official Chris Kingsley told, "Ours artistic industries are attractive to some markets for our ability and lavish tax reliefs, and we must provide we include the workshop area and infrastructure facilities to hold promoting the continuing increase." Roger Sculpt, a CEO at HSBC UK that processed the financial for the transactions, told it would sharply grow the workshop area accessible for the blossoming movie and TV manufacture segment and is perfect arranged in lightweight accessing of London. The Swindler Policeman movie will be aimed by Luna and Resource Coding CEO Duncan Jones. The conduct artist of the large-budget Magistrate Dredd TV episode, named Megacity A, has yet to be announced. He has previous been depicted by Sylvester Stallone in 1995 and Carl City in 2012.